guys mainly blowing them out, charging them with the wrong stuff.
Oh, really? Grabbing power?